Thanks for joining us tonight. My name is Rachel Adams. I'm the Chief Curator and Director of Programs here at the Bemis Center. And welcome to our third public assembly for Maya Dunietz's Route 2 exhibition. Before we get started with the program, I just want to let everyone know this exhibition is still on view until the 18th of September. Next week, I will do a curator-led tour at 6 o'clock on September 1st, Thursday. So if you want a more in-depth tour of the show, please come back for that. And then we will be doing a big closing reception on September 17th, starting at 2 p.m. on Saturday. Maya is actually coming back from Israel for the week, and we'll have performances with Dorian Wood and Carmina Escobar. Carmina was a resident here in 2021 with Maya. We'll be having a workshop, score writing workshop with Karen Rosenbaum, who actually will then be performing with Maya. And we'll also be sort of releasing the catalog for the show, which is something that we worked on very long and hard, beautiful. You can look at it at the front desk. So yeah, please come back. There'll be food and drinks and performances. So it'll be really fun. And if you haven't met Maya yet, it's definitely worth coming to. So that's on the 17th. Yeah, and that'll kind of wrap up the programming for the show. So it's kind of crazy that it's been on view since then. After that, we're gonna get into our Bemis auction mode. So get ready for the best time of year at the Bemis Center. If you're not familiar, we do an annual auction every year. We feature 300 works of art. Many, many of those are by local and regional artists. They're all for sale. They all benefit both artists and the Bemis Center to keep our programs free. And so, yeah, the exhibition will open on the 14th of October, and the party is on the 28th. If you're on our email list, you will be getting an email about it. If you're not on our email list, sign up so you can get an email about it. But we're here tonight for public assembly, the third one. Thank you, Mary, for spending so much time here and doing this amazing program for everybody and inviting so many collaborators to do that with you. I'm very excited. I unfortunately missed the first two, so I'm ready for the third one. So I'm gonna hand it off to you. Do you need this microphone? No, okay, good.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming out. This is, like Rachel said, the last of three public assembly sessions. It's been a lot of fun gathering recordings and different written responses to things. And that's what you'll see on the screens up here are a lot of the written responses to prompts for the first session. There's some video of movement that was led by Lawson, something who's here. Hey. This is a very interactive performance. We have a mic back here next to Neil. If you feel moved at all to get up and speak or sing or shout, feel free to. This is everything from the last two sessions, so enjoy. I'm glad you're here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Finally.
Thank you.
Thank you. You ain't gotta go home.
Oh, man.